Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to insert an image inside a PowerPoint text. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my videos. So the first thing we have to do is to open our PowerPoint. So in PowerPoint, go to blank presentation. We add the text that you want to put an image inside. So the text that I'm going to add is how to videos. That's the one we are going to use as a sample. So just follow the instructions that I'm going to show you step by step. So we need to add an image inside those texts. So what we do is we need to change the size to make it big. And also we need to make it more bold and large. So after that go to format. Click on format and then go, it says text outline or text view. Go to text view, then go, it says picture. So you can choose a picture from the browser or from your PC or from OneDrive. So in this case, I'm searching the pic that I'm going to use from the browser. And I'm looking for a tech picture or a tech image. So I'm going to use this image and insert it. Wait for the video, for the picture to load. You can see that the picture is now inside the text. The image is inside the text. So that's how you do it, guys. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel.